chance at all to do so. Pull the red cap from the container and remove the pouch. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in the front to pull it tight. Once outside, pull down on the red cap to place the vest. And going to lay low into the tip of your shoulder. We are coming by at this time to check to see that your seatbelt is fastened. Seat back and tray table are in the full upright one position. And all carry-on items are completely underneath the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the area around to be clear. Smoking is not allowed aboard and clean the lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with disabling or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. In addition, federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance. Flight passenger information signs, posted placards or clearance instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking, including usage of electronic cigarettes, which are not permitted.
No thanks, Captain. I'm trying not to touch. So you're doing that, I was like, you know what, that's a pretty good idea.
My sister.
Much as I'm on these kids.
My sister and kids, that's
if needed, pour oxygen masks will drop from the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the flash of tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth to breathe normally. Secure the mask with elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you are traveling with children and for anyone needing special assistance, put your mask on first. I would like to invite you to sit back line and take your seat number 45 and flight to Orlando. Once again, welcome aboard. Ladies and gentlemen, please look down and ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened. We have been cleared for departure. Enjoy your flight.
Just saying. Disney World is somewhere out there.
Travel plans call for air travel. We do hope you choose Southwest. Online booking is
Oh man, the window got foggy. the window got foggy.
Very proud of our day with you. Know you have a choice when you fly, and we thank you so much for choosing Southwest.
Yeah, 106 is our